Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker, also very late score by Tchaikovsky, but full of the great nostalgia, was not really understood by the officials of the old Soviet radio in 1951. They said to him, Mr. Prokofiev, you can't finish the symphony like that. This is much too sad. And you wrote the happy music. And you know, this is a very good symphony for our youth, for communistic ideals. So this is not appropriate. The symphony cannot finish like that. It's not our time. And remember, this is 1951, and it was still a very scary time for the composers. Stalin was still alive. In fact, Prokofiev died on the same day. And not only that,